Brad, how are you feeling? Is it a sense of relief, exhaustion, gratification? How are you feeling right now?
I think all three, Ed. I think it's it was a fantastic result for us. The emotions are running high right through the game. You know, for me, I think, you know, obviously, you know, being one of the, obviously the mature head of the group and the oldest of the group, that I was pretty mentally engaged. But the players certainly really struggled. You know, it was like a yo-yo out there, but just up and down and up and down. We'd have a great spurt and show what we're capable of, and then we'd have 2 minutes of just going missing again. So I'm just really proud of the effort and just being able to get through it. You know, like, we had a massive wall in front of us, and the guys just come out and punch their way through it. So just really proud, really happy, and obviously, you know, getting Alan that win is great. And for our season, it's great too.
Can you take us inside the locker room the last 10, 15 minutes? Plenty of emotion, I bet.
Yeah, obviously we've gone in there and it's just, yeah, I mean, obviously, you know, we've shed a few tears this week, there's no doubt about that. And tonight, I think, you know, certainly after the game, there was a few. And then, you know, obviously then, you know, moving into the change room, it's more about, I think a sense of relief and just getting around each other and just sort of, you know, talking about the process we've just gone through and the game we've just played and just being, you know, really comfortable and no crying and nothing like that. It was just, you know, just reflecting and talking about it and obviously preparing. I mean, we need to continue to prepare, and next week's a massive game and obviously with the tribute to Alan next week, you know, another massive challenge. And I just think tonight was great for us to get it out of our system. We'll have a full week of practice and we'll just keep moving forward.
All right, mate, a fantastic win and I'm sure a fitting result for a club champion. Well done tonight and good luck next week.
Thanks, Ed. Yeah, we're stoked. Thanks.